going to start all my stuff here. So yeah, this is Fallout 4 part 789, however long you wanted to call it. I am recording and streaming, so the stream will not be uploaded. My recordings will be. Just so I can have manage them better. My timing, that kind of thing. I might mess with my TV here in a second, because I think I want it more left so I can see the whole screen. Give me 1 second. Let me check my screens, make sure that looks good. That's good. I'm so sorry. Oh god. Go. So yes, this is part 789, whatever have you, but we'll be going through Fallout 4 again. No guns. I'm where I last left off, whatever, wherever that was. We'll figure out in a moment. But yeah, it is what it is. We're gonna play together here and see where we left off. I will have no stream tomorrow. I'll be back Wednesday to probably play some ESO and Minecraft on our Friday. And as always, set Thursday and Friday are my days off. So we'll be streaming most of the day, if not taking little breaks and doing stuff. But yeah, it's a good time. All right, let's get to it. And if you're not watching this live, you could have seen it live, but it's going to be on YouTube. So here we go. Oh, gosh. Well, I'm glad I realized that now before it. Hold on. T Technical difficulties. Technical difficulties. There we go. I was so confused as to why. Is the music going over? I don't think it is. There we go. Oh, that's right. We're tracking down this fool.
Kellogg must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat, pick up the scent.
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. Okay, boy, let's track him.
Let's track him. What good did that serve? God damn it!
San Francisco Sunlights.
Stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail. Dog meat, find something?
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
You. Why do they have rocket launchers? Bastards.
Hello,
God damn it!
Something there. No fight today. What's that? Someone there?
Something out.
All right.
Noise? Ears played tricks on me again. What's that?
Yes! That's how you do it. This is how you do it.
Lost the scent, boy? San Francisco sunlights.
I'm telling you, Kellogg's that nose is brand, second right. to none.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Now, Wade, couldn't stay away, huh?
Let's go, doggy.
To waste now, would we?
I do. Oh, what are we doing? Go! Go!
Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this.
That nose is second to
none. We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
Okay, boy. Let's track him. I might have a problem. Let me pause real quick. Because if my replay buffer save ain't saving, what is the point? I'm gonna test this real quick. Okay. Popped up. We're good. We are good. I almost did forget to tell Turtle I am streaming.
back to get Kellogg. Why is my inventory getting full? I don't know. You might have something with you have 7 shock batons. Coming, goddamn.
Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts.
I'm telling you, that nose is second to none.
Okay, boy, let's track him.
Oh, get along! Dog meat! I fall in a hole.
Won't be chewing on us.
Go.
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
Damn. Hell of a party happened here.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
You're a Lieutenant Tron. Lieutenant Drown, I can't feel my legs.
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed. Assailant Kellogg. Known associates.
We're still on track. Hopefully, he's not much further.
Ah!
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Are you serious?
Oh, damn! Surprise! Surprise!
Why is it like over here now? I can't.
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat, pick up the Santa
Kellogg's again. Preferred brand, all right. Okay, boy, let's track him.
Like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
That nose is second to none.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Get him. Go on. Get it. Get it. Get it.
Hi. Is that kind of night? Hi.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Can I take that?
Hopefully we won't get the random death claw again. Thank you.
Meat's found something. You know the drill.
Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts. Okay, boy, let's track him.
What the hell?
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
I don't like the look of this, dog! So far so good, I'll take it.
We're at the old army base. Is he hiding out here? Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Ah!
get in here? Locked!
Hostile sensor reading detected. Contact detected, possibly. I must report this assault directly on the lobby log. Someone present. Hello. I knew you would reveal yourself. Stealth capabilities. Fascinating. Please stand still.
Lights out for you.
I am damaged.
Please lower your weapon.
What would you do if I said sure? Lower my weapon.
You're in for it now.
Report this assault directly to Kellogg. Destruction of fellow six. Verified.
Kellogg's secure facility infiltrated. Termination.
Sigma Omicron, protect Kellogg.
Someone's coming.
No shit!
Sustaining damage. Shutting down. Employing waiting tactics.
Directive received from Hello. Destroying the truck.
Thank God. Out. Alright, let's try this again.
Hello?
Is someone present?
I was in error. No enemy detected.
Curious. You must die now.
Sensor
you're in the
detected.
Report this assignment report is sold to Kellogg.
What's that?
Chained up on the other side.
I'll be doing the world a service.
Statistically speaking, your survival is improbable.
You're in for it now.
Ordered your termination.
What else you got?
Yeah, what's up, turtle?
You cannot escape detection for long.
Living our best life.
Attacking enemy.
Dumb move. Damn. Lost him. Anything I can lug for you?
Can't break the code.
I guess they got wise and bolted.
Hey.
I'll see what I can do.
Security's too tight. Think you can unlock that terminal?
Count on it. Shouldn't be too much trouble. Open for business.
Thanks so much.
Sweet.
Knowing I do need the unbreakable lockpick. Ugh. About to find Kellogg. Kellogg the man.
Detected. Curious.
Yeah. I think we're doing big things. Because we can't get hurt if things are dead. No? No? That's not how it works.
That's it.
Yeah, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Do something for you.
Yeah, take on my jump.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years, but I don't need a roommate. Leave.
No!
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Combat initiated.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Fight me!
Security's too good.
Hey.
I'm listening.
See what you can do.
Can do. These folks weren't playing around. All right. Let's try a slightly different approach. Bingo.
You must be terminated.
Yeah.
Got it.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Of making it to Diamond City. After that,
engaging hostile weapons.
Some folks never lose their fondness for living in the basement.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
John
detected.
Is someone present?
These folks weren't playing around. Nope. It's all yours.
Got it.
There we are.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning. was an error. No enemy detected.
Sweet.
Employing melee tech.
Can't have gone far.
Couldn't stay away, huh?
Sustaining damage.
Just when I thought we were getting along.
Save our life away. You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
They're here.
Intruder in Fort Hagen. Eliminating hostile.
Alright.
Boom!
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
That's it. Nice. Thank you.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk. Let's, talk.
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath! Give me my son! Give me Sean! Now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay.
Damn right, right to it!
Your son Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet, it's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know I am, Kellogg.
Not bad. That it? That it?
Shut him.
Damn it.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head as you can't possibly comprehend. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and
look.
That's it. Nice. Got it.
Haggity hack, heck, don't talk back.
What's the plan?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Count on it. There we go. Someone's coming.
Why would I want that activated? Why would you even have that as an option?
Where's my son? Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker.
Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away.
Can't wait to fucking kill
you,
boy.
But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's alive. The Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
I'm going to make you suffer.
That it?
Oh, sorry.
Sustaining damage.
Something for you?
Got my luggage.
Detected.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is
attacking humans.
Don't underestimate us again.
Hey, Valentine.
We know where your son is, but even I don't know how to find the Institute. And they built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Going up. Roof access.
Why else, Chief?
Deep into that darkness, peering, long I stood there. One.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Nick.
There's something bothering you?
I think we ought to part ways, Nick.
Sure. Suppose I'll head on home then.
Well, shit. I guess I know what I'm doing, Nick. We're gonna take a quick break. I wanna use the restroom, stretch my legs, all the things, and we're gonna see if we can catch up on the Brotherhood of Steel quest. Because apparently I shouldn't have done this the last quest, and now the Brotherhood of Steel is coming across, and it's I can't explain properly how annoyed I am right now because it's just there's a whole line of quests that I won't be able to do because of this stupid Brotherhood of Steel, and I need to do the Brotherhood of Steel because I need Dance's, Lieutenant Dance's fucking bullshit coming in here with his perk and whatever. So I'm gonna see if I can knock this some stuff out here, but I doubt it. So I'm annoyed, which is luck. Be right back. I just remembered. Before we be right back, I am going to end the YouTube video that I'm recording. I'm so dumb. I'm going to end the YouTube video I'm recording here. And then we're going to be back streaming and recording a new video. So if you like, comment, share, subscribe, follow. Whatever you want to do. We're still streaming. But we are ending the YouTube video here. Thank you so much.